Here are steps you can take to further secure your parental controls on your PlayStation 5 console. First, you'll see how to add a login passcode to prevent others from logging in as you. Then, you'll learn how to restrict the creation of new users and guests on your console. Use these features together so family members can only log in with their own username, and children can only play with the parental controls that you have chosen for them. Let's look at the parental controls for the child users that are already on your console. If you are the family manager for one or more child accounts, then you'll have access to a wide array of parental controls that can be individualized for each child. Child users that you allow to sign in to PlayStation Network have parental controls that apply to their account on PS5, PS4, or on PlayStation.com. Children who don't have an account for PlayStation Network have parental control settings that apply only to their user profile on one console. A login passcode is a 4-digit code that you can add to your user profile. If you do, entry of this passcode will be required to log in with your user on your console. Login passcodes are separate from your account passwords. Do this in Settings, Users and Accounts, Login Settings, Require a login passcode. Choose a 4-digit passcode that you will remember and enter it twice for confirmation. We recommend that everyone who has a user on your PS5 create their own login passcode. This helps to ensure that child family members can't access an adult user. If you forgot your login passcode, here's how you can reset it. When you enter an incorrect passcode, you will see an option to select Forgot Passcode. From here, you can reset the passcode by signing into your account. You can also complete sign-in by scanning the QR code with your mobile device and following the directions from there. This is why it's also important to keep your account details and mobile device secure. Once you are successfully signed in, you can reset your login passcode by entering your new login passcode twice. Let's take a look at how the console restriction passcode can help prevent your child from changing parental controls. The restriction passcode is separate from your login passcode and your PlayStation Network password. Navigate to Settings, Family and Parental Controls, PS5 Console Restrictions. You need to enter a 4-digit console restriction passcode here. If you haven't set one, the default is 4 zeros. Your children may try to avoid parental controls by creating new users or by playing as a guest. You can prevent this by setting User Creation and Guest Login to Don't Allow. Or you can apply parental controls to all new users and guests. Please note that this only applies to new users and guests who have not signed in to PSN. We strongly recommend that you change the console restriction passcode to something you'll remember so others won't be able to adjust these settings. Make sure you don't lose this passcode. You can reset it to the default, which is 4 zeros, by resetting your PS5 by going to Settings, System, System Software, Reset Options, Reset Your Console. This will delete all data on your PS5 console's internal storage, which will revert settings you have adjusted on the console. So remember, you can use login passcodes to ensure each family member uses their own username, and you can prevent the creation of new users and guest users. Together, these features help protect parental control settings and make your PS5 console a safer place for your children to play. PlayStation.